Hello students, good morning to all of you. Today we are going to learn a new poem. The name of the poem is Puppy and I. Now let's enjoy this poem. Puppy and I met a man as I went walking. We got talking, man and I. Where are you going to, man? I said to the man as he went by, down to the village to get some bread. Will you come with me? No, not I. I met a horse as I went walking. We got talking, horse and I. Where are you going to, horse, today? I said to the horse as he went by, down to the village to get some hay. Will you come with me? No, not I. I met a puppy as I went walking. We got talking, puppy and I. Where are you going this fine day? I said to the puppy as he went by, up in the hills to roll and play. I will come with you, puppy, said I. Okay, students, this is a very good and very enjoyable poem. So you see, who wrote this poem? A.A. Milne. So you see, so first of all, the small boy met a man who is walking and he got talking with the man and the small boy. And the small boy asked the man, where are you going to, man? Then the man said, down to the village to get some bread. Then the man asked the small boy, will you come with me? No, not I. The small boy refused to go with the man. Then he met a horse and he went walking and got talking with horse. And he asked, where are you going to, horse? Then the horse said, down to the village to get some hay. Will you come with me? The horse asked to the boy. Then the boy refused to go with the horse. Then the small boy met a puppy and got talking, and he asked the puppy, where are you going this fine day? Then the puppy said, up in the hills to roll and play. And then the boy said immediately to the puppy that he will come with the puppy. Because why? Small boy always loves to play, and the puppy also goes to play up in the hills. Do you understand, my dear children? Puppy and I poem. It's a very nice poem, and the poem talks about a small boy and a puppy. Okay, students, thank you.